Royal Navy me? Real numbnut me? Hey, that one fits. To somebody who's never seen this game before, it looks like an anime fight. Well, it technically is. So, I don't know what I'm talking about. Why are you way over there? Okay. I'm unlocking Super Saiyan mode. Okay. This is all right. There is no way you can defeat me. You were confused by the stream? No worries. We all are. I don't know what I'm doing. Might hop on Minecraft in a bit, depending on how well these runs go. I'm gonna kill you. Like, if I get a world record this run and then next run, then I might stay on Furi. But if this run dies and then the next run dies, you're gonna be famous. You're just gonna be like next to me the whole time. You're gonna be like, look mom, I'm on TV! Hours of fame. Hold on, I'm not streaming for that long. Wanna bet? Yes, I do. I have complete control over how long I'm streaming. That's not very good. What the frick? Despite that being awful, we're still doing pretty well. Funny thing is that I tend to spend like 5 seconds chasing her around in the that second to last phase, in the fifth phase. So we might be saving time here. Actually, I think we are. Direction. Fun fact, also, if you dash twice here, you get double the star power. Don't ask me how it works or why. Just this. You can also just walk out the way of these lasers. Keep on going. I don't know what I'm doing to save time there, but it's working. Yes! With experience comes perspective.
A crack in the ship, but
oops. Might just wait this one out. I'm doing that to starch up my star power more, so then I can blaze through this phase pretty quickly. I should probably start explaining what I'm doing more often for people like Joey in the chat, who are just here to support me more than understand what's going on. Shit. Where's the run gonna die? Find out next week on also whenever I cancel this guy's wave attack, he tends to melee next, and I use that to, I abuse that to get a 4-hit combo in. Ow. counts. Like that. Pretty solid. Not the best, but not dead. It's one we don't really need to charge up our star power as much. Oh, not necessarily a necessity. But I like to do it just to keep things safe, and also you can easily just charge it up right here. I said you could charge it up right here. Not very consistent though. You can easily just get your star power. Very good. Okay, I've been practicing this boss, so let's see.
I will do so again.
That was an interesting strat. I think.
Go back while you still can. You have given me the chance to teach my son an important lesson, that when good men look away, evil prevails.
Wait, what am I doing?
We build all of this. We prepare.
Okay, I'm gonna try to get near a wall here. Oh. Ouch. Okay. I wasn't expecting that. I didn't think I hit him. Yeah. I lost a second. Damn, how good was my hand? Alright. This is where things get a little bit more interesting in terms of RNG and time save. Of course you do that move.
You don't realize how much I sacrificed to bring you this. You're hurting me so much. You will stop at nothing, right?
Okay.
I curse you for making us go through this. You are so blind.
All right. This will easily be the most. Thank God. Make or break run. Make or break boss. Definitely my fault.
That was a really good try, but not quite good enough.
This is what I mean. Oh, I should say that if you parry in the direction that she is, so you know where she is. And that's why you can kind of see where she's going. Hey, that was good.
Some on skill, some on luck. Fools, the lot of them.
Nice. Okay, this is actually very good. Will we beat Dirk? Now, Joey, I'm on world record pace. What the f- Surely, there's better timing. No. I lost a second there, but whatever. Well, how come Blackout can't see that? To my face. Because he's a tall boy.
You move well. You're reading me.
Plus, I'm not. I don't have a. I am called Watame, Bringer of Vengeance. Uh oh, he's here.
Let's see how predictable you think I am now.
I wasn't talking smack about you. I just told you that I wasn't talking smack about you. Can't believe me? Wow, you guys are just traitors. Why do I call you friends? Snitches get- okay, never mind, I'm a snitch.
To let you go out? That is a fake.
Oh.
Who are you really? Why are you here? Why are you doing this?
How can I mistype when I'm speaking? Joey, that doesn't make any sense.
Yes, I am paying the price for it. I look at you and I don't understand. We're so alike.
Oops. Ow. No! Okay, whatever.
Go out there. Don't you understand? If you are real, withers and dies. What's the end?
Ryder, you have changed. Why is that? Ryder, we have always been here for you. Why all this? You from you? They will have no idea of what you did. They don't even know we exist. For them, you will remain a stranger. A danger. Why is their world worth more than ours? You have traits I have never seen in any of us. Selfish.
No! Okay. I let go a little too early, but it's fine.
Will you destroy us to save this world that is not yours?
I think this is a PB. Question is, I don't know what Dirk's time is. So, hard to say if I beat him. I think it's like 2747, I think.
How can you be so defective?
We'll be here in a bit. I keep seeing people who play Furi's boss not shoot these bullets. It drives me insane.
You leave us no choice, Ryder. We will annihilate you.
Nice. Hold on, take a picture.